Okay. I've changed directions now. And the flags are kicking my butt a little bit, but that's okay. Provide a little bit of shade. Of course, the gator flag is the most annoying one. Yeah. But this is my first trip out on the Monkeebutt all by myself while Chris works on the trailer. We're hoping to make things easy to launch and then in pretty much any condition. So I'm having fun. Throwing in a frog and I've thrown in a swimmer bait. And so far, not even a little nibble. So more than likely the fish have gone deep because it's cold. It's hot out and they're in the cooler water. And this lake's pretty shallow, so God only knows where they went to hide. So, just thought I would check in, tell you everything's good, and see you in the next video. Have a great day.